Hello all. In this video we are going to see about module 5, that is about sheet metal and its operations. First we should know about what is sheet metal. So sheet metal is formed by an industrial process to thin flat pieces. Sheet metal is one of the fundamental forms used in metal working, and it can be bent into variety of shapes. Countless everyday objects are fabricated from sheet metal. Thickness can vary significantly. Extremely thin sheets are considered for foil or leaf, and pieces thicker than lesser than of 6 mm, that is 0.25 inches, are considered as plate steel or structural steel. In most of the world, sheet metal thickness is consistently specified in millimeters. Usually it is informed in the form of millimeters. In US, the thickness of the sheet metal is specified by traditional non-linear measure known as gauge. The larger gauge number, the thinner the metal. Commonly used sheet metal, it ranges from 30 gauge to about 7 gauge. Gauge differs from ferrous metals and non-ferrous metals such as aluminium or copper. Copper thickness, for example, is measured in ounces, representing the weight of the copper contained in an area of 1 square feet. Parts manufactured from sheet metal must maintain a uniform thickness for better results. There are many different metals that can be made into sheet metal, such as aluminium, brass, copper, steel, tin, nickel and titanium. For decorative uses, some people they include silver, gold and platinum also for as a catalyst. Sheet metal is used in automobile and truck bodies, airplane fuselages, wings, medical tables, roof for buildings and many other applications. Sheet metal of iron and other materials with high magnetic permeability, also known as laminated steel cores, has applications in transformers and electric machines. So this is how a sheet metal process. So the sheet metal is placed between the die. A punch is moved against the die with a force, and the required component is drawn. So this is the blank one, and when it is placed between the die and with a punch with a higher force, produces the required component. So the press operation, it is categorized into two categories. One is sheet metal cutting operation, the other one is the sheet metal forming operations. So in cutting operation, sheet metal is stressed beyond its ultimate strength, whereas in forming operation, stresses are below the ultimate strength of the metal. Metal cutting operations, in sheet metal, the metal is sheared, hence also called as shearing operations. In the operation, metal shield is stretched beyond its ultimate strength. So these are some of the sheet metal operations that includes blanking, punching, notching, perforating, slitting, lancing, shaving, shearing and nibbling. So these are some of the process that here the schematic representation of how the punch is moved, how the die is placed and what is the cross section, initial blank workpiece and final workpiece. So the first one is about the blanking. So this is the process illustration and this is the result of this process. The next one is deep drawing. So deep drawing to the required shape it is produced, and this is the final result of that. The third one is redrawing, and the final result of the redrawing is placed here. Ironing, doming, necking and seaming. So these are some of the sheet metal operations, and these are the final results of this. Thank you.